Long ago, there lived a man, blessed by the gods and revered by the people as their savior. His name was Arden Lucis Kylam. And he was to have served as the first king of Lucis.
Tensions between the two countries remain high, with neither nation showing signs of backing down. In other news, a member of the Border Patrol has been reported MIA since sometime before dawn this morning. The missing officer has been identified as 28-year-old Mars Sapientia. Although Officer Sapientia allegedly reported for duty at his appointed time, fellow officers say he disappeared soon after and has not been sighted since. Officer Sapientia is a tall, fair-skinned male, and was last seen wearing his Border Patrol fatigues. Anyone with information on Officer Sapientia's whereabouts are requested to contact the Crown City Police immediately. And now a word from the Public Information Bureau. Today marks the anniversary of the founding of the Kingdom of Lucis. The Founders Day Committee has prepared a number of attractions in honor of this auspicious occasion, including a parade around the Citadel, as well as a statue of the Founder King himself. All are welcome and encouraged to participate in today's festivities. This has been a message from the Public Information Bureau.
What about you?
Now, onto the weather.
Shouldn't you be looking for your buddy?
Today in the Crown City, we expect mild weather with nothing but blue skies.
I'm on special assignment.
The borderlands may experience some inclement weather, starting in the evening and continuing throughout the night. That concludes today's news and weather.
Sweet home at last.
Welcome to the Founders Day Festival. In a moment, the parade will begin making its way through the city. King Regis is scheduled to participate in the festivities, circling the Citadel alongside the statue of the Founder King, Somnus Lucis Kylam.
So this is the city Somnus built on the back of his own flesh and blood. Just look at them, free of care and unaware of the war beyond their wall. What need is there to worry when brick and mortar blinds them to the suffering outside? Why venture out into the world when you feel so safe within? What a life to live. This is the statue of the Founder King? I see the sculptor took quite a few liberties. And that must be the king's castle.
Okay. We should. Absolutely.
Now, let the fireworks begin!
Arden. Oh, Arden, you can't expect me to believe that.
Oh, but I do. You have my word.
Well, in that case... You look exhausted, my love. Are you all right?
I am. The gods bless me with a power and a purpose to cure people of what ails them. I must see their will be done.
Your devotion shall not go unnoticed. The gods will doubtless be watching over you. Just as I shall be watching over you every step of the way. It seems to me the cure for your exhaustion is comprised of two things, one of which is rest.
Oh? And the other?
Is me.
He's alive. Just as the ancient texts told.
Who?
Take him away.
Oh.
Don't touch me.
Status report. Everything is fine here.
Roger that. We'll transport the subject to your location.
And we'll have the medical team ready as planned.
What's the situation over there?
Nothing to report. We're just...
Adagium sighted!
Adagium?
Get it back in the cell. No matter what, we can't let that thing off this island!
Stop! Cease this! Cease this!
At once!
Incredible. His power.
powers unbelievable. Hey!
Era. Somnus.
Forgive me, brother, but the throne seats only one.
Era! Gods, no!
Arden Azunia, Chief Basithia would like to see you.
Nothing here to interest me. Might as well head out. I dare say this outfit wasn't tailor-made. Not the most enthralling view.
Have a seat.
Gods above, we thank you for the bounty you have laid before us.
Don't want your food getting cold, do you? Are you enjoying your stay?
No.
You've been asleep for years. Learning to appreciate the waking world will take time. Perhaps I can help enlighten you while we dine.
How long has it been since you brought me here?
204 days. Roughly 7 months or so. Then again, the Lucians had you locked away in that prison for nearly 2 millennia. I'd be more surprised if you hadn't lost all concept of time. You must loathe those Lucians for what they did to you.
What is this food?
Meat, cloned in this facility.
Cloned?
We cultivated somatic cells, used them as donors to fuse the nucleus transplant cells to the recipient oocytes, and then we...
Enough! I've no ear for the ramblings of a lunatic. What is it you want from me, anyhow? What about me interests you so?
You said it yourself, didn't you? You were chosen by the gods. And frankly, with powers like yours, I'd say you're nearly a god in your own right. We need those powers that you possess. With your strength on our side, we could finally put an end to the gruesome war with Lucis. You too must desire the fall of the kingdom that cast you into exile.
My desires are all in the past.
The man who wronged you may have died long ago, but his descendants live on to this day. Surely you must bear them some feelings of ill will.
My feelings are none of your concern.
Come along. This is the fruit of my labor. A small portion of it, that is. I envy you. A human life is too short to truly understand all there is to know about the world. Go on, have a look.
This is our world?
It has been estimated that Eos came into existence some 4.5 billion years ago. Ancient myths tell tales of 6 protector gods who first alighted upon Eos in the ancient Solheim era. Fossils thought to be remains of the oldest members of the human race were discovered in the Pistala region. Some claim that humans discovered fire in the Sukarp region even before the dawn of the Solheim civilization. According to legend, the fire god Ifrit first bestowed his burning wisdom upon a man who later sat the throne of Solheim. The mechanized civilization of Solheim is presumed to have originated in the Disgai and Klang regions. Exactly when the civilization rose and fell, however, remains the subject of much investigation. The enormous crevasse separating the regions of Klang and Duskai is known as Telpar Crag. It is here that the War of the Astrals is said to have taken place. When Ifrit tried to reduce mankind to ash, the other gods fought back, and some claim this clash caused the collapse of Solheim. It is said that Ifrit, having lost the War of the Astrals, was interred atop the Rock of Ravito. After the war, the ice goddess Shiva allegedly sank into a deep slumber, nestled in the Gorvas Rift of Volup. To this day, no one knows what became of the blade god Bahamut. The earth god Titan can be seen supporting the meteor at the heart of the disk of Kothis in Duskai.
I presume to be Lucian warriors and the kings of Fjord. I've learned a great deal about the first king of Lucis, but I never knew he was second in line. It seems to depict a legend in which the chosen king dispels the darkness. If that's true, does that mean Lucis intends to someday stand above all others? Their trifling tales mean nothing in the face of our superior technology. Only we can restore balance to our world. At the top of the painting, we see the Oracle herself. The bloodline of the Oracle is one of the oldest in Eos, originating with Eremirus Florae. Only they possess the power to commune with the gods. This painting depicts the Oracle as some goddess of light herself. She'd doubtless prove a powerful ally if she could be persuaded. On the sides of the frame, we see the Hexathion. Conspicuously absent is the traitorous god of fire who started the Great War of old. Perhaps developing a deeper understanding of the demons will bring us closer to comprehending their divine counterparts. But what if I were to find a way to combine those two disparate elements? By my estimation, the grotesque creatures depicted here are likely demons. Could this mean these monsters will be harbingers of the apocalypse? If only we could find a way to harness their power for ourselves.
The line of Lucis was chosen to eradicate evil from Eos. And with the Divine on their side, how could they fail?
Adagium. That is what the Lucians call the monster they imprisoned for 2,000 long years. His powers surpass those of any mortal, and his body is all but impervious to attack. It's no wonder the Founder King sealed him away on the Isle of Angel Guard. He undoubtedly feared this monster might challenge his reign. It seems fortune smiles upon me. Though the Lucians kept him locked away for 2,000 years, I've managed to secure Adagium for myself. The raging winds and stormy seas may have cast all others away, but the waves parted for me that day and led the way. While I've yet to conduct any official research, the potential he proved in combat was most promising. I estimate his powers easily surpass anything mankind has ever seen. Perhaps this streak of luck has just begun.
Fascinating, isn't it? I pored over the ancient texts and found scarcely a mention of you. I barely believed you existed till I saw you with my own eyes. With your help, my research is proceeding smoothly. You have my thanks.
Demons were first officially recognized as a new species roughly 200 years ago. According to ancient texts, however, humans have suffered from a parasitic plague wrought by the demons for upward of 2 millennia. Demonification is caused by a mutant strain of Plasmodia that takes root in living creatures and changes their cellular structures. Infected creatures begin to disperse miasmal particles, the spread of which is known as the Star Scourge. This model is a replica made from plaster poured into a demon-shaped cavity discovered deep underground. Demons sublimate when their vital functions cease, so this particular specimen must have vaporized after the mud around it had already solidified. Scientists believe this subject burrowed into the earth in order to shield itself from the light of the sun.
I'd best cover up.
This must be how the gods feel, looking down upon our world. Here we have a model of Imperial territory. It includes our present lands as well as our future acquisitions. Feel free to have a look. There's something you should see. Come with me. I found something most interesting on the Rock of Ravito. If my experiment on this specimen succeeds, it might provide the information you've been looking for. This way. The Infernian.
You subjugated a god and brought him here?
He was sound asleep, just like the legend said he'd be, so we put him on ice. Do you think you could turn him
into a demon?
If you managed to demonify a deity, you could learn truths no mere mortal could ever dream of knowing. You'll access 2,000 years of his memories, and if you can control him, he'll be a weapon of supreme power. It's certainly an enticing offer, isn't it? Just think, you could exact sweet revenge through divine retribution.
How do you know what I want?
I don't, but I know you have no other options. Well, shall we? Come see the fruits of my Magitek research. This way. The ancient civilization of Solheim, forefathers of our Magitechnology, once flourished on this land. Had they not incurred the wrath of the gods, they may have remained prosperous to this day.
And you wish to restore them to greatness?
To surpass them, which is why I need you to lend me your strength. But I'm certain magic technology and demons are the keys to unlocking the door to a new future. Lucians? But how?
Kunmi Squad, Adagium sighted.
Initiating requesting engagement. Backup from Nimbus Squad.
Shutting down communications until all clear.
So, you've come to kill me, have you?
Or die trying.
Just as you accuse me, fellow Riley, I have no satisfaction for any of my life. Though I may be gone, my city was on and on and on with the cycle for forever.
Target acquired.
Will you
take this?
I was busy building a kingdom. A kingdom you can no longer call your own.
Here goes! Enough!
Oh, Infernian, grant me the power to take Somnus, his people, and his cursed kingdom. And burn them all to the ground! No! I was the one chosen to be king.
Arden.
Era.
Forgive me. I defied the will of the gods and revealed to Somnus you had been chosen to be king. I never dreamt he would try to kill you.
But he did. Somnus fooled everyone so he could usurp the throne. Everything that happened, it's all his fault.
No. Listen to me. It's my fault. I'm the one who ruined your future. This was divine retribution for my sins.
You've no sins to atone for. Gods! Answer me! Why have you burdened us with this fate? Era! No! Era! Please!
In the names of the gods above, fulfill your calling, Arden, and punish me for my sins!
Era.
Kill me!
That's right. Kill her. Put that monster out of its misery, just like I did.
I can't. My calling is to save lives.
Just like you saved that innocent man by turning him into a demon.
Please, Arden. You must live.
I can't. Not without you.
Come. Why not give the lady what she wants? Once again, you failed to save her. No surprise. A monster can do naught but destroy.
I'll never forgive you, Somnus. This monster may not be able to destroy you, but I'll see to it that I destroy everything you built. Hear me, God.
gods above, no longer shall I supplicate you for pardon. No longer shall I sojourn toward the light. Nay, the path I intend to tread is paved with blood and darkness. No longer shall I seek your guidance. This path is mine to tread alone.
The Empire's demonic experiments bore fruit before long, precipitating the production of a Magitech infantry. As recognition for his contribution to this research, Arden Azunia was inaugurated as Imperial Chancellor. Thanks to its newfound firepower, Niflheim managed to break the stalemate that shackled the nation for more than 100 years, and, in turn, forced Lucis to scale back its magical barrier. The untimely passing of King Mors ushered in the era of a new monarch, and the young Regis Lucis Kylum succeeded the throne. Meanwhile, Arden began to spread the Star Scourge throughout the world, stealing people's memories and learning as much about the kingdom as he could. In time, those memories began to merge with his own, gradually transforming him into a wicked echo of his former self. And now, at long last, the time for his revenge has come.
An enormous unidentified life form has appeared near the Citadel. The creature has begun spewing flames, turning the area surrounding the Citadel to a sea of fire. All citizens must evacuate.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Is this thing on? Greetings, people of the Kingdom of Lucis. Do forgive me for interrupting the festivities. But I must tell you, this day of rapturous revelry shall be your last. Call it divine retribution. False kings and fraudulent nations are fated to perish.
Sins of the past must not go unpunished. The time of reckoning is at hand. And today you shall atone on behalf of your forebears.
Who is he? We've yet to ID him.
Resist, if you wish, but know that your fight against fate is a foolish and futile one.
Whoever he is, it's clear he wishes us harm. You stay here. I'm going to put a stop to this madman.
Well, time to set to work.
Yeah.
Attention all units, this is your captain speaking. Code red, I repeat, code red. Follow your commander's orders and get the situation under control.
This is going to hurt.
Claris here. Have you identified the creature? Not yet, but we believe it to be demonic in nature. A demon. But how could it possibly withstand the daylight? For now, help the citizens evacuate. The Vanguard will take care of the giant. Absolutely, sir. The Crown's Guard is almost wiped out, sir. The target is still on the move. Special forces are on the way. Try to hold out until they arrive. Engaging the target? He's so strong! Sending back. Don't let him get away.
You look like you've seen a ghost. Enjoy.
Currently engaging the target. Sir, I don't think he's one of us. Then what the hell is he?
Oh, giving up the hunt already.
Sir, we've identified the giant. It's the Inferniant. It freaks the Inferniant. An astral? Yes, sir. One of our officers seems to be controlling the Inferniant, but we can't get an ID on it. What? Find out who he is at once.
I must say.
There seems to be some kind of disturbance. What's going on?
Why? Whatever do you mean?
Now I need you to locate and destroy the devices amplifying the wall.
As you wish. Just sit back and enjoy the show. Now where in the world might those dastardly devices be?
I've marked the location of all the devices they're using to amplify the wall. They seem to be positioned on rooftops around the city. Find them and destroy them.
With pleasure. I'll be sure to keep you abreast of my progress. No rest for the wicked. Going up.
Oh, dear. Pitch black stalling. Feel calling for mind talking. My purpose is to get the target. Until I take off everybody on my list. But somehow this is like a circus. I'm counting all of y'all done at my service. Please get ready for some disturbance. But give me what you get for your purchase. If I can't manage it all to stop this. Now there's nobody else, just us. Do or die, here's real toughness.
Enjoy.
All who would be snatched as sacred points. All trespassers shall be eliminated.
Oh dear, the kingdom's defense budget is surely nothing to scoff at. Let's get this out. Down.
It doesn't seem to have had any effect just yet. Keep going for now.
No one can't believe you're obtained anyone but the backstabber. It's the obvious one. But if it really not by me, I'm the only one conscious. A lot of other me like only one's nothing. The most wanted, the most taunted. Get ready for heat. Look what you're starting. Think twice if you think you can stop me. I walk with my hands, y'all still can't catch me.
The king says to come here. Become the king, go to kingdom over here. Do we have the money? How do we do that?
Yeah.
sir? One of the wall amplifiers has been destroyed.
But why would he target them? Is this a NIF attack?
We haven't sighted any Imperial soldiers inside or outside the wall, sir.
Then they must have sent him to do their dirty work.
Stop him at once! Sir!
Chaos begins here, so come here. Become the king, go to kingdom over here. Do it how you want it, however you like it. This is the place to be. The path of chaos begins here, so come here. Become the king, go to kingdom over here. Do it how you want it, however you like it. This is the place to be.
Living tall is pitch black stolen. Feel all is my mind talking.
I do that?
Chaos begins here, so we can the king, go to kingdom. Do we have to like it? This is the place to be. The path of chaos.
Well, better luck next time, I suppose.
How lucky you are to know the sweet release of death.
That's going to be hard to face.
Now you're back to the man who's up to with the vengeance.
what's really at stake. In my turn now, watch me retaliate. No one can fully contain any bomb but the backstabber. It's the obvious one, but if it ain't not I'm ready, I'm the only one conscious. A lot of other be like lonely ones, nothing. The most warning, the most taunting. Get ready for me, look what you're starting. Think twice if you think you can stop me. I walk with my hand down, still can't catch me.
I do that?
That's him! Be careful! It's over!
This is going to hurt! I must say, I expected more from you. That was thoroughly disappointing. Tragically weak you are. To know the sweet release of death. That's going to be hard to fix.
Chaos begins here, so come here. Become the king, go to kingdom over here.
Oh dear, did I do that?
Yeah.
That's going to be hard to fix. Perhaps I'll take the high road.
I'm cutting all of your turn at my service. You can't pay for some disturbance. If it's what you get, you'll purchase. I can't make shit off the darkness. Down here, nobody yells, just us. Do or die, it's real well sick. Feel the wrath of an outlaw. Get stuck in front of you. I'm the king's here to come. I'm not even found.
Not even close. Enjoy. Here goes. Enjoy.
Damned monster!
Not bad! How's that? Enjoy! Is this truly the best Lucis can muster?
Here he comes!
I swore to break it. All who would besmirch the sacred course. The Ghostbusters shall be eliminated.
Infernium! Praise be to the gods above! In times of crisis, they call upon the kings of yore to come to their aid.
Prepare yourself!
Not their souls. Things are going swimmingly.
Wonderful. Here's hoping you can continue unimpeded.
He's going after the wall amplifier, sir.
He took out another one? I'll station reinforcements around the amplifiers. Sir.
Time to head back down. Can't say you didn't try. Oh dear, did I do that?
No one bully. The closest one's Kobe. The one to beat you ridiculously. That's how we do it. But I got to think you're a fool. Yeah. Now you got the world. Come back.
Lest you get caught in the crossfire.
Yes, but there's something I must attend to first. I've got a king to kill.
What? That wasn't part of the plan.
I finished my work. Now it's time to play.
But we...
No, Barnes. You just stick to your plan and keep the boys in black busy for me. Now, off to see His Majesty who lives in the house that Somnus built.
What's the situation? Unfavorable. The target has been destroying all the wall amplifiers. Who is he? We can't identify him. But he's a
skilled combatant, and he seems to have the Infernian under his control. I fear we must prepare for the worst, Your Majesty.
Going up.
Until I take off everybody on my list. But somehow this is like a circus. I'm cutting all of your gun at my service. Please get ready for some disturbance. But this is what you get for your purchase. I can't make it all to talk this. Now there's nobody else, just us. Do a job, here's a great service.
This is going to hurt.
Perhaps I'll take the high road.
That's going to be hard to fear.
Keep up. Enough already. Oh dear, did I do that? Oh, too bad.
This sacred place. All trespassers shall be eliminated.
You are
what? Must stop me.
All hail the Almighty!
Try.
They're causing quite a stir down there. Perfect.
No one can fully join a team, Danny Bomb, but the backstabber, it's the obvious one. But if it really not done, buddy, I'm the only one. Cause it's not a bother me like nobody was nothing. The most sporty, the most torty. Get ready for me, look what you're starting. Think twice if you think you can doubt me. I won't put my hands down, still can't catch me.
The past is here, John, the king's here to come here. Become the king, go to kingdom over here. Do we have the morning, how we bring you lucky? We'll be right back.
Oh dear, did I do that? Tragically weak you are. Time to hit that cloud.
I need backup.
Not bad. Hi, down, would you? That's going to be hard to fix. Lucius thanks you for your years of loyal service.
This is going to hurt.
That was thoroughly disappointing.
Smudge this sacred place. All trespassers shall be eliminated.
Take this! Go!
Damned monster!
This is going to hurt!
Target acquired! Eliminate them!
Begin the attack!
You think you can kill me? I'd love to see you try!
I pray you will miss it.
Not even close. All hail the Almighty! Don't hold back now!
Yoo-hoo!
must stop you. Destroy. Must stop you.
Where's your head? Over here.
Must stop you. Smudge this sacred place. All trespassers shall be eliminated.
That was thoroughly disappointing. Do that?
Living tall, this pitch black soulless. Feel flawless, my mind's darkest. My purpose is to get my target. Until I take off everybody on my list. But somehow this is like a circus. I'm grinding all of your done at my service. You can't pay for some disturbance. But this is what you get for your purchase. I can't let AJ all the darkness. Now there's nobody else, just us. Do or die. Real toughness. Feel the wrath of an outlaw locked up.
At the king's yard, the king's here, so come here. Become the king, not a king's up over here. Do we have your boy, however you like it. Get on the beat, this is the place to be.
My mind's consumed with fury. Everybody's bullied.
How lucky you are to know the swift release of death. Too bad. Next!
how tragically weak you are. Perhaps I'll take the high road. Can't say you didn't try.
The mind comes to with Cuban. Everybody's bullying. Pride chewing. Trust no one. Pulling. The closest one's coming. The one's great. You're making a sleep. That's how they do it. But God, you think you're a photo lesson. Now you're messing with a man who's obsessed with his dresses. They better know what's really at stake. It's my turn now. Watch me retaliate.
Disappointing. Time to head back down.
Pushing back up.
It's over.
I must say, I expected more from you. Well, I suppose I'll just have to kill you all at once.
It's over!
Yeah.
This is going to hurt.
How lucky you are to know the sweet release of death. Tragically weak you are.
Over here!
That's going to be hard to see.
Try.
Disappointing.
Come here, become the king, go to kingdom over here. To where you want to help me when you like it. For the future of Lucis, together we fight.
Tragically weak you are. Well, better luck next time, I suppose.
This was just fine. That was thoroughly disappointing. Now then, my friends, let the killing begin.
Perish!
Not even close. Oh dear, you look like you've seen a ghost. Going up.
This
is going to hurt. I suppose I'll just have to kill you all at once.
Thank you. gonna bother me like nobody was nothing. The most important, the most taunting. Get ready for heat. Look what you're starting. Think twice if you think you can die.
How tragically weak you are.
You can't catch me.
Disappointing.
Come here, come the king, come the king, come over here. Do we have you, boy? How would you like?
then, my friend. Let the killing begin.
Well, shall we get started? This will do just fine. Enjoy. Going. I suppose I'll just have to kill you all at once.
This is going to hurt.
How tragically weak you are.
Imperial dreadnoughts outside the wall. Attention, first wave personnel. Prepare for deployment.
Take that!
Oh dear, you look like you've seen a ghost.
Here it goes!
You're coming close.
Over here!
I pray you won't disappoint.
Praise be to the gods above!
Is this truly the best Lucis can muster?
Look sharp! It's over!
Think you can kill me? I'd love to see you try.
This is going to hurt. All hail the Almighty!
With the king and have him summon my beloved brother.
Something wrong, officer?
Ah, you must be His Majesty.
I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. Why are you here?
Why, for you.
The Royal Arms? Who are you?
You ought to know, being a man of royal blood yourself.
Adagium.
In the flesh. Here to bring the bloodline of Lucis to an end.
Give me a Dashium. On my honor as king, I will vanquish you.
Oh!
What an awful thing to say to your own flesh and blood.
Say your prayers!
Such power! I'm afraid that trait seems to be
not bad. Not even close. Brace yourself. Dangerous. He must be stopped.
Must I? Really? By whom, may I ask? What a shame. I expected more from a legendary king of Lucis.
Well, it certainly hate to disappoint. I won't hold back.
These are going to hurt.
Just begun. Summon the old war.
How do you know about that?
I've heard the souls of kings reside within those statues. Of course, that's only hearsay. Why not summon the wall so we can see for ourselves? What I wouldn't give for a chance to speak with the Founder King himself.
Come out, Somnus!
The longer you wait, the longer he'll suffer! Huh? Is he dead? Oh, dear. Perhaps I don't know my own strength. Huh. Exiled me as a monster and erased me from
this. You're tainted, unfit to sit the throne.
Now then. Now? But I'm having so much fun! To think I get the pleasure of killing you myself. Let the game begin.
This is no beginning. Only the end.
Afraid to put down your expensive toy and come face me yourself?
This is monstrous. How could one so impure possess such power? Impossible.
Look,
I was right to have sealed you away. You truly are a monster, brother.
Don't be facetious. The only monster here is you.
This ends now!
Keep up!
You're not no match!
Look sharp!
The gods blessed you as their children. The people of the order as their savior. I was neither powerful nor popular. Just dangerous, perhaps.
Until you stole it from me, you ripped it from my arms!
back into the void! Receive my calling, I understood that the demons could not be allowed to remain in this world. That a sinner could not be allowed to sit the throne!
Lies, fairy tales, and fallacies. All of it!
What I did to you was unforgivable, but I did it for the future of our kingdom, of our people.
A small sacrifice for the good of society. How noble.
Our line has done everything in our power to protect our people, just as the gods bade. I was merely fulfilling my calling.
And here I thought I was the Blessed One, but it was you all along.
I dare not ask your forgiveness. I do ask your understanding.
What? You took everything from me. Everything. And you ask my understanding?
I pray your soul find repose, brother.
Gods, deny me my revenge!
Because thou hast been chosen to serve a different purpose. To spread darkness throughout the world is thy true calling.
Darkness?
Soon, the true king will be born unto Lucis. He shall lead the people as their beacon of hope, and drive away the darkness. In turn, thou shalt be the sacrifice, the limitless shadow that ushers in the light.
Why must I continue to suffer? Have I not already sacrificed enough?
The true king awakens. Summon the power of his forebears. He shall, at last, relieve thee of thy suffering. Then, the line of Lucis shall come to an end, and the revenge thou seekest shall finally be found. So it is ordained, and so shall it be.
You say, I am not the savior of man, but his sacrificial lamb, and that I live only to die by the hand of the heir to an ill-gotten throne.
That is the fate the gods have chosen to bestow upon me!
Very same. Defy thy destiny if thou dare, but know that it will grant thee a life of darkness unending, devoid of death's reprieve. What say thee, Adalgrim?
Though I am to serve the shadows and surrender to the scion of a usurper, so long as it brings the royal bloodline to an end, so long as I get my revenge, I will submit.
As thou shouldst, the fate bestowed upon a man cannot be changed. Now go, fulfill thy calling.
Did you two know about this? That I was meant to serve as some sacrifice? Did you keep this from me, Era? What about you, dear brother? Did you know? Answer me!
Am I alive? Oh, does it matter? Perhaps not.
Nothing matters. None of it. Not the blessed gods above, nor the accursed kings below. To hell with them all. All that matters is I have my revenge. I will spread this scourge across the earth, lure out this king of light, and kill him. Then, entire world of Eos will be drenched in the darkness of despair. For time eternal.
Thank you.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.